Strike Cruiser Retribution. This is Librarian Jonah Orion. We are under attack. The Eldar are massing around us. They have a Wraith Lord, which has already claimed Sergeant Endymion. We must drive these Xenos back. We found them excavating the area. To what end, I do not know. The Eldar have deployed a powerful force to ensure we do not find out. I fear we will not survive long without reinforcement.
Commander, Endymion was once my second in command. I will not abandon him.
Our honored brother is correct, Commander. We must recover Endymion and Jonah and exterminate the Eldar.
Eldar warriors! Attack!
Give the word. Engage jump pads.
Quickly! Secure that beacon!
Indeed, Commander. I am Jonah Orion. And Endymion. He fell, saving me from an Eldar war machine. We had just discovered a large Xeno structure to the east when they attacked.
A webway assembly, no doubt. It will allow them to invade at their leisure. We must destroy it.
Chapter will not lose.
Of course.
I am at your disposal, Commander.
Assault squad! There! Engage Junkman! Jump to that position!
What in the Emperor's name are those?
Something akin to a Wraith Lord.
Thank you.
to that position. Point me the way.
Take your position, brother.
Psychic power is building up.
Quickly, destroy their access to the webway.
You are too late. The ancient souls have found their new homes. Rise, race god. Destroy the humans.
Under attack.
Things the warlock summoned.
He called them Wraith Guard. They somehow drew psychic power from him.
Captain Thule, hold fast. We must support him, Commander.
I have heard.
Take your position, brother. Engage jump packs.
Take out that elf destroyer!
We have enemy troops destroyed!
More Wraith Guard!
They are sluggish. They must require a warlock's support.
It is done! Move on!
Now, Endymion shall rest.
Victory is but a prelude to the next battle.